sharp, a chow chow, great day, lasso, lasso, collie, cover, pincer, pointer, German shepherd, English shepherd, schnauzer, samoyed, suki, bully, husky, Pyrenees, Italiano, Portuguese, black lab, golden lab, mastiff, spits and whippets. That's a lot of love for one small world. That's a lot of love for one small world.
Today we're going to offer our viewers some suggestions on tips and tricks to the management of motion sickness for our pets.
According to consumer research, about 1 in 6 Canadian dogs suffers from motion sickness. In addition to speaking to your vet, there are a number of things you can do to help reduce the risk of motion sickness. They include:
avoid feeding your pet 3 to 4 hours before traveling. Take your pet for an extended walk prior to traveling, ensuring they've relieved themselves and will be a little more exhausted for their journey. Ensure your dog has enough room to lie down in the vehicle. Motion sickness can be made worse by sitting or standing, and allow your pet to see out the window. Just like us, dogs tend to feel less nauseous when looking at the scenery.
Open the window a little to let your dog get some fresh air. Try to be extra careful when making sharp turns or aggressive driving.
On longer road trips, take a break at a rest stop every 2 to 3 hours so that your dog can stretch its legs, have a drink, and avoid becoming dehydrated.
Take your dog on short trips so they become used to being in the car before taking longer journeys.
And finally, try and get your pet used to a car environment at a young age. Puppies that are exposed to car trips are more receptive to traveling. Did you find this episode helpful? Please let us know by visiting atouchoflove.ca.